Harris left. He actually did an interview with Chef Didi all the way from Louisiana, and I can already smell the food, so let's go check that out right now.
All right, so I told you we're out here at Augusta & Co., and I'm here with Chef Didi, and oh my goodness, she has a pop-up with all kind of food all over the place here. How are you?
I am great. Thank you for having me on your show. I appreciate it, and like you said, I'm Chef Didi from Louisiana.
From Louisiana. Now, you have spices and rubs and all that that you have laid out here today at your pop-up here at Augusta Co. So tell us a little bit about it, and maybe a little bit, well, let's start with the seasons. Tell us about it.
Okay, well, actually, the seasons, I was in the kitchen one day, and I was pouring off other spices, and I tasted them. I was like, this kind of salty. So I wanted to create something that was healthy but savory at the same time. And actually a different taste as well, being from Louisiana. So I got hot for those that like the spice, and I got mild for those that, you know, are maybe have diabetes or something like that. So that way they can be healthy as well. So everything is healthy based as agenda. Yes.
Yeah. Now, not only that, I think you do this. I use it cooking for a purpose, because you have a testimony behind all this, behind all the seasons. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, basically, I was in California, and I was actually Stevie Wonder's chef. I catered to him as well. And what happened is I got cervical cancer. And so, therefore, you know, I could no longer cater. So I remember the doctors actually saying that I was going to die. And so they put me in hospice, and we actually started preparing for my burial. But I'm a praying woman, and I did pray, and I asked God, I said, am I going to die? He said, no, fight. So I fought. You know, I was actually going through physical abuse with my ex-husband. So it was a lot of challenges, but I believed in God. I kept my faith. I didn't get bitter, but I got better. So after I actually stopped going to the doctors, and I just put my faith, I started eating healthy. I lost the weight. I started walking more in love, started getting in my word, and I started believing in who I was again as a chef. And that became my purpose. And not only just my purpose, I want to spread it out. I'm not looking to become like filthy rich. This is a love walk for me. I want people to be, when they see Chef Didi, I want you to have good food, good time, and good love, bringing back that back to our country and also our lives, because so much are going on out there. So my spices is not just for, okay, just a little spice. We want to spice up life with love, having good time.
That is just absolutely amazing. So you have the mild and the spicy, and now I got a chance to check out the mild. The mild is absolutely amazing, and this beautiful food here. Now listen, now I just ate before I got on here, and listen, chicken salad, the barbecue chicken, and she has a little country ball. You know I can't eat that, but I wish I could, because it smells so delicious. So tell them how they come get your product.
Well, basically, we do have it here in Augusta & Company, but not only that, you can actually go on my website, www.creolechefdidi.org, and I promise you, I will get it to you quick and fast and in a hurry. Now, I will tell you this, we stay sold out. Oh, it must be good. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Give them that website one more time.
www.creolechefdidi.org. DD.org. Better yet, Louisiana made and cannot fade.
There you have right here, R.S. Brown here with Chef Didi at Augusta Co.